In manufacturing paper, we try to keep the utmost in quality standards, and we use our Prophecy platform to measure quality of the paper that we produce. We do a lot of checking and testing. For example, we check like the caliper of the paper, which is the thickness. We check the porosity of the paper. We also check the basis weight and the thickness of the paper. And if it's not up to spec, we can't ship it to our customers. Well, with the Prophecy quality module, we ship data over to be analyzed by machine operators and our quality assurance department. And with Prophecy, if something is out of specification, an alarm goes off, data is presented to the user in a different color to say, okay, our caliper measurement is out of spec. We need to look at this. Will the customer accept this? Automatek helps me in my current position with projects that I need to get done. They're very high on customer service. Professionalism, unbelievable. And just their expertise really helps me out immensely. There are projects that I just can't handle myself, so I gotta call in the experts to help me out, and Automatek fills that role perfectly. I wanna take our manufacturing process at Neenah to a different level. I also wanna think about and bring to my business users about going mobile, having data uploaded to their iPads, their iPhones, where they can make decisions outside of the office. The role IT plays in manufacturing at Neenah Paper, we try to support the business as much as we can. We constantly ask them, what software systems can we improve on to make their job easier? What type of data do they need? How do they want to see this data? We're looking for continuous improvement. Software in manufacturing helps us out for decision support. We do need quality and timely data to understand how our product is performing, if our customers are satisfied. And the software that Prophecy and Automatek have for us does that.